Hi there, my name's Cheryl Alexander and I am a conservation photographer.
My name is Luke Euler with the Canadian Wildlife Federation.
We are Wild About Saskatoon.
Hi, I'm Alan D'Souza, Mayor of Saddle Rock, and I'm thrilled to have been one of the finalists for the Nature Inspiration Awards.
I was so honored to win a Nature Inspiration Award in the adult category in 2022.
We were thrilled to receive the Nature Inspiration Award for Large Nonprofit last year.
I had the honor of being nominated to the Nature Inspiration Awards for the amazing Calgary and Edmonton Impact Center.
Since winning the award, ICFC has continued to grow. We have projects in over 30 countries in Latin America, Africa, and Asia.
I am currently working with my organization, Urban Nature Education, with people of all ages to teach outdoor education at the Falaise Saint-Jacques.
Our youth program, Wild Outside, has continued offering unique and impactful outdoor adventure and service learning opportunities for teens 15 to 18 across Canada.
Being a part of the Nature Inspiration Award Network has created new partnerships for us to expand our work.
Being a Nature Inspiration Award finalist gave my initiative some great national exposure and also enabled me to help and encourage more people to connect with the natural world.
I subscribe wholeheartedly to what the Nature Inspiration Awards are doing.
It's really great that this award exists because it helps us to think about the work we are creating about the environment. We do have to really think about that.
We are grateful to the Nature Inspiration Awards for the gifts of courage and hope.
Again, big thanks to the Canadian Museum of Nature for heralding conservation efforts by Canadians.
Thank you, Nature Inspiration Awards.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Have a great evening.
Thank you to the Canadian Museum of Nature and the Nature Inspiration Awards for all the work you do to champion people and nature.